The impeachment of President Dilma Rousseff, in my opinion, was politically motivated by those forces who lost the recent elections. Dilma Rousseff won 54 million votes, 3 percentage points beyond those of her opponents. And then they had taken these charges of alleged misuse of the federal budget operation systems to make these charges against her.